Billionaire Charlie, man, I'm back again, man. I am Billionaire Charlie, man. And today we got another topic to talk about, man. I'm bringing straight to you. I love y'all family, man. I thank y'all for everything. Hit that like, hit that subscribe button for me. Share all my videos, man. And if you'd like to donate to my channel, my Cash App information is right there in the description, man. And I appreciate everybody that already donated to my channel. And I appreciate your love because I love you too. Today we're going to talk about the comments by Faison Love, man, on the Floyd Mayweather situation. Of course, they're still going on. The Gucci situation is starting to get ugly because T.I. and Floyd are really starting to have issues with this whole scenario situation. And basically what Faison is saying, everybody want to take pictures and do all this stuff to be flashy when it's really a character issue inside each person that need to better themselves, you know what I'm saying? We first got to better ourselves before we try to tell somebody else to better themselves. So we got to lead by example in our communities, man. And like I said, he's 50 years old. Now, I'm not even on that age yet, but yeah, when I see things like when I seen Floyd do what he did, I couldn't respect it, man. But I know Floyd just was, he be in a moment of passion sometimes, and he just might be saying some random stuff. Well, he should have known better than to do that, man. It was very valid. He violated a lot with that, man. And I didn't appreciate that in one bit. So I respect T.I., man. I know T.I. is sick of it, man. Because we got to stand together as a unit, man. You know what I'm saying? Our culture needs to better itself mentally, physically, and emotionally, man. And be able to understand the seriousness of disrespect like that and people downing us into that form of fashion. But like I said, he was right about it. A lot of times they pick up some money, put it to your ear. This negative stuff continuing on. It's one thing to celebrate a little bit, but then you saying things that you know is out of line and out of pocket. And basically that's what he's saying. We have to grow as people and understand that we got to think before we speak out of our lips and just be saying random things that we ain't going to think when we talk. We're going to have reactions like that, especially when you want a platform so big, which is a TMZ and things of that nature, and you just saying random stuff out your mouth. But like I say, Faison wasn't wrong about nothing he said, man. We just got to mature as people, man. And I loved his comments on what he was saying, man. It was dope, it was deep, and it was real, man. Love y'all, man. Just wanted to give y'all a brief little touch up on it. But I love y'all, man. I thank y'all for supporting my channel, man. Hit that like, hit that subscribe button for me, man. And if you'd like to donate to the channel, all my Cash App information is right there at the bottom, man. Like I always tell y'all, I love y'all, man. And always put God first, family, and finances, man. And note the fact that I'm trying to get to 2 million subscribers, so your help is needed. And I love all of y'all, man. I appreciate y'all love. You did? Thank you.